Your USB drive isn't slow because you have a lot of crap on it. It's slow because there is a worldwide storage formatting conspiracy that makes your drive slow. But luckily, you can escape it with just a few clicks. The reason your drive is slow is because of the FAT32 storage format. FAT32 and its newer relative, exFAT, are great because they're universal. They work on PCs, Macs, Android, Linux. They even work in your car radio, so you understand why drive makers make that the default storage format. But the problem is that FAT32 and exFAT are really slow when you're writing large amounts of small files to a drive. And guess what we all have on our USB drives? So, if you want to speed up your drive, you can convert it to another storage format called NTFS. But here's the catch. NTFS was really made for Windows, and it's only kinda sorta not really compatible with any other platform you might be using. So you really only want to use it if you're mostly a Windows person. But luckily, it's really easy to set up. I'll show you how. First, you take your USB key drive, and if you have anything on it that you want to keep, back it up to another location. Now we insert it into our computer, hopefully on the first try. Wow, that was unusual. And now we bring up File Explorer, and over here you can see my flash drive. I'm going to right-click on the name and go up to Format. And here's the format dialog where I can choose all of my formatting options. You can see that FAT32 is the default, and I'm just going to change that to NTFS. And I've got quick format selected already, and then I just hit start. And it warns you that it's going to erase all the data, which is fine with me. And I click OK. Once your drive is formatted to NTFS, you should notice a considerable speed bump when you're copying lots of small files to the drive. But remember, this isn't going to be as compatible with other platforms anymore, so it's really best if you're a dedicated Windows user. If you have any other speed up tips, email them to us at answer@pcworld.com.